Spider-Man. Here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue. Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
Forensics got any leads?
Nothing. It's like trying to navigate the subway in a blackout.
Trail's gone cold. Vapor trail heads up that building. Trail jumps between these buildings. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. Let there be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in.
Norman. Feel like I can't turn around without seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know, the man behind the mask. Oscorp has snaked itself throughout the city. Power, communication, public safety. Norman made his company essential. But also fragile. If a disaster were to occur, and a few small pressure points were tweaked, it would all fall apart. The public would see Norman for what he is, a leech on their lives. Yes, just a few simple steps, and he would be ruined forever. How many men would I need? Well, let's see. First, some kind of disaster. A hurricane. An earthquake, or a plague. Next, assaults on Oscorp's power grid and emergency relief. Send the city into chaos. Let the people see the truth about Norman. Yes, just a handful of men. No more than a half dozen. A sinister six. Martin has been arrested. Norman looks pleased, believes he's safe. He has no idea. He's just put all the rotten eggs a man might need into a single basket. With Martin in Raft, alongside Scorpion, Rhino, Vulture, and Electro, a single swift kick is all it would take to send those eggs tumbling down the hill, straight at Oscorp and Norman. Yes, just one small kick. I think it's time for me to lace up my boots and climb the hill. This is my final recording. Peter, if If you're listening to this, please know that I did what I thought was just. It may have been extreme, but when it comes to Norman, half measures will never do. Of all that I risk by taking this next step, the loss of our friendship will pain me the most. I hope that if we meet again, it will not be on opposite sides.
Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses. Good old Rhino. My second favorite. Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days. Mac Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy. Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased? Old man Vulture. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him. Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal. What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Rhino's targeting Oscorp shoreline properties. Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Icarus. This is it. Martin Lee. Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other? Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Oh, Martin. When I first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it. But his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
Need a lift? So refreshing to work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey, Pete, are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. I'm pulling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great. Okay, talk soon, MJ.
Uh.
softened him up. Time for plan B.
Get up close and personal. Need to web the transformer, he's over.
Break you.
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting! Almost! Gotta be honest, like it better when you two were loners.
Amazing what a little fuck you can be, ain't it? The vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure. down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
One's too many. Tonight will be your last waltz.
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh, man. Need to update Yuri.
Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square. Exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do my best.
Thanks, Miles. Give May my love. And be safe.
Douglas, this is Sable Control. Boss wants an update on your status. Checkpoint secure. Be advised. Region high.
the reservoir. No sign of Scorpion. Better take a closer look. Now, if I was a mercenary dressed like a scorpion, where would I be?
Behind you!
Me, I'd end it now. But Octavius is paying, and he wants to torture you. Which I respect.
Damn it! What did he inject me with? Whoa! What the... Is that... a sea of poison? Can't be! This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground, then analyze whatever he injected me with! Should be safe for a minute. Need to analyze the neurotoxin so I can create an antidote. Scorpion's made some upgrades. Hallucinogenic neurotoxin. My brain will create nightmares that my body thinks are real. I have to create the antidote fast. First, I need a natural steroid. Extract from an Eclipta alba plant should do the trick. ESU's greenhouse is nearby. Hope it's in season. Ah! Okay, poison bad. Kinda should have known that. Oh, this stuff's gonna kill me! There's the greenhouse! They clipped Alba. Should be inside.
Don't worry. Next step is a window. It's safe.
Where'd it go? Is this real or in my mind?
It can be both.
Doc?
It's just the hallucinations intensifying. You can get through this.
Doc, you sound...
Like I did before the neural interface affected my mind. My obsessions were always there, but the interface allowed me to fully embrace them.
I have to fix this. Fix you! Somehow!
Peter. Always trying to shoulder the responsibility, even when there's no hope. I can't tell you how many times your unfettered optimism has kept me going when things look bleak. I'll miss being with you. I really will.
I'm sorry, Doc. I'm so sorry.
Yes, yes, you're sorry. And yet, you let it happen. makes one wonder where your priorities lie. I mean, if I'm...
There's the Eclipta Alma. I need an antitoxin to mix a permanent antidote. One of Harry's research stations was developing a synthetic atropine. Gotta get there fast. Giant deadly scorpion tails. Lovely. Thanks, brain.
How are you feeling, Spider? We're all panic crawling up your spine.
Scorpion? How'd you get this number?
Always asking these interesting questions. But how am I calling you? Am I calling you? Maybe I'm just a fever scream in your dying brain.
Real or no, when I cure this poison, I'm coming for you, Mac.
Big talk from the little bug. Have fun chasing pink elephants.
There's the research station. We need that atropine. I have to get into the atropines right there.
Who's that?
Atropine's gone. Well, not again.
You're too late. Just as you were too late to help me.
This isn't you, Doc.
Ah, but it is me. The me polite society found inconvenient. Parts of myself I suppress. Help me break those chains!
I'm sorry. I'll find a way to help you. I swear!
Stop deluding yourself! You never... You're a failure. At life, love, career, you bring nothing but pain!
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you!
You're a failure. At life, love, career, you bring nothing but pain!
No, stop! I'm not giving up on you! Please, just talk to me! I can help you!
So you can treat me like all the rest? Containing me? Suffocating me? No. I will let my genius shine on its own. I saw you, Peter, taking notes, stealing ideas, a rat in my own lab.
To think I called you a friend.
I am your friend, Otto. Please! I've always supported you. I always will!
Supported me by selling my...
There it is. The atropine. Got the atropine. Now I just need to mix up the antidote. Looks like I'm headed back to the lab.
Still with us?
And nearly cured. Sorry to bust up your plans.
Oh, well, don't worry. Plenty of surprises left for you. We'll be seeing each other again real soon.
Count on it. Somehow. But I'm running out of time. I need to mix the antidote. Finally, the real lab.
Just like Osborn, trying to steal my genius. Everything that happens now is your fault. I knew you were laughing at me. All of you, behind me.
Thought I forgot about you.
Scorpion, are you even real?
Hold still. I'll show you.
That gave me an opening. Another hallucination. At least he had an imaginary glass jaw.
Not gonna be that easy.
Sure it is. Now I know you're the poison trying to distract me. Bring it on!
If I was your uncle, I would have jumped in front of a bullet, too.
My inner voice has really developed an attitude. Hope that's the last of them. I can barely stand up. There's the centrifuge I need. Where'd my suit go? I think I took decontamination a little too far. I'd better put some clothes on. Much better. Let's just go ahead and forget that ever happened. So many good docs, the smartest man I know. And now he might be the most dangerous.
head's still foggy. Need to work the last of this poison out of my system before I tackle the other villains. Good time to go on patrol. MJ, hey, you mind if I toss a kind of thorny ethical question at you? When is it okay to give up on a friend?
Oh, wow, Pete. Thinking of Otto?
That obvious, huh?
Yeah, understandable, though. Man, the high-minded, generous part of me wants to say, never. Being a true friend means being there, even when people lose their way. But with what Otto's done, I just don't know, Pete. I guess you have to decide if the Otto Octavius you knew is still in there or not. Maybe if he was ever even in there at all.
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, MJ. I gotta process some stuff, I think.
Call me anytime, Pete. I'm here for you.
Sorry, spider emergency.
Davison's right. You put on a big show, but all you do is leave a mess behind for everyone else.
What brought this on, Officer Friendly?
Fisk is gonna get off.
I doubt that. We got decades worth of evidence on the big guy.
Not anymore. Evidence truck got hit on the way to lockup. Whatever was on those hard drives is as good as gone.
Big Willie isn't getting off that easy. I'll get those drives back. Okay, think, think. All processed evidence has RFID tracking tags applied. I should be able to find the hard drives if I track the tags. Gotta move fast. I make fun of Jameson, but his constant bad-mouthing me really hits home with some people. I mean, Fisk's men steal the drives from the cops, and somehow that's my fault? Well, the important thing is to make sure Fisk doesn't get away with this. Just in time. Doesn't look like they've wrecked the drives yet. Time to ruin Willie's welcome home party. Literally didn't see that coming.
That's it? I've seen people fight hard. The drives aren't damaged. Perfect. Now I just need to return this to the Hell's Kitchen precinct. Wish I could see Willie's face when he finds out about this. I'll bet he chokes on his prison Bordeaux. Fisk isn't going anywhere. I've got the missing drives.
Wait a sec. So you just happen to know where to find them? Maybe you and the Kingpin really are working together.
Wow, really? Steal them and bring them right back? You don't think I have better things to do with my time? Uh-oh. Rockets! Take cover! Hey, a little overkill, don't you think? Throwing everything they've got at us! All this for hard drives? Haven't you guys ever heard of the cloud? Go through me to get to you! Mobsters carpooling? I'll say this for Fisk. At least he's eco-friendly.
You shouldn't have messed with Kingpin.
Some of Fisk's men must have made it up top.
Where are the drives?
Go to hell!
Wrong answer, pig!
The hell is that?
You guys, come!
Enough talk!
Don't let them get the drive! Shock and awe!
Area secure.
Spider-Man, I'm sorry. I was wrong about you. Jameson can go to hell.
Much appreciated, officer.
One question. Is it true you're from another world?
Yeah. It's called Queens. See ya. Okay, I need to get out.